Harmonizing the G major scale, part one. Start here. That's third string, second fret, and fourth string, first fret, slant. Then the same two strings on the third fret. Same two strings on the fifth fret. Strings two and three on the third fret. Strings two and three on the fifth fret. Strings one and two on the third fret. Strings one and two on the fifth fret. And strings one and two on the seventh and sixth fret slant. Forward slant. So it's